Hello, folks, and welcome back to the Vertigo Tea Party, and let's play the Elder Scrolls Online. Today's episode is brought to you by Travesty. Thank you very much, Travesty, for your continued support on Patreon. I very much appreciate it. So, let us continue. I did look online. It doesn't look like there's any other quests that we need to do, or, well, optionally need to do, so we're gonna move forward. I think we saw part of this before, but we're gonna watch it again.
We don't have time for your games!
Mortals are always so amusing. I offer information, aid for your quest, and you shun me.
You expect us to trust a creature of the plains? Ridiculous!
A mare as arrogant as a kin. How delightful. I do so love watching egotistical braggarts stumble. I may allow you to reconsider and accept my offer. Of course, I may not. I haven't decided yet.
You there! Find out where that creature is lurking. I want her watched.
Sir, she teleported away, but I'll just run off in this direction randomly and hope that works out.
We have come so far, but we have leagues to go before this business is concluded. We must push forward. We must find a way through the walls of the fortified city that looms ahead of us. A Dremora army guards the walls of the citadel, but there are those among us who recognize the city, who knew it well before it was pulled from Nirn. We can use the guild halls inside to launch a surprise attack, provided someone prepares the way.
Someone.
Find a way inside and locate the fighters' guild. Wards protect the hall, making it impossible for anyone to get in or out of the building. We know a secret tunnel that leads into the hall, but we'll be trapped inside until the wards are deactivated. Time is not on our side, but I will indulge you. Ask your questions. The wards are part of the defenses from an earlier era. They could be activated to protect guild halls in times of trouble. Once set, the only way in or out of the hall was through the secret passageways. You need to find the ward key. The ward key is decorated with arcane runes that can unbind the defenses and deactivate the wards. It should be near the guild hall. Find the key and deactivate the wards. Then the fighters can emerge from the hall and surprise the Dremora. Even the strongest armor has chinks that can be taken advantage of. Look for a place to climb or a break to crawl through. The female Dremora offered to help us, but Galerion sent her away. If you run into her, see what she has to say. Then you should certainly seek her out. We could use whatever help is offered, no matter its source. Just be on your guard. A Dremora would never offer help without some sort of string attached. Our ultimate goal, the portal to the Planar Vortex, lies deep within Molag Bal's inner sanctum. We need to defeat the forces at the Citadel before we can make our final push for the portal. To accomplish this, we have planned a two-pronged attack. It starts with a sneak attack launched from the Fighters Guild Hall. After you find the key and deactivate the wards. Then the mages will attack from their guild hall, but I'll explain that part of the plan when you meet us at the Fighters Guild. Members of our expedition recognize the city from when it was still a part of Nirn. They are familiar with the guild halls and how we can use them to our advantage. It's ironic. One of Molag Bal's captured cities is about to be turned against him.
All right, well then, let's go do all the dirty work. Which, to be fair, I guess they're gonna be popping out and doing this surprise attack, supposedly. We'll see about that. Oh, wow, she didn't teleport for you. You could have seriously just walked.
Ah, little mortal. While it might be entertaining to watch you bumble about the Citadel, I would much rather just see you get about your business. I'm sure that whatever you have planned will ultimately work in my favor. Right to the point? How distressful. Oh, very well. You seek a way into the Citadel, one that won't attract any undue notice. As it happens, I know just the thing. If you follow the east wall, you'll find a breach that leads inside. Never look a gift Daedroth in the maw, little mortal. I offer information, nothing more. The warded building you seek is near the main gate. The kin will try to stop you. If they don't succeed, we will speak again. Ephras had information I needed. It ultimately led me here. I enjoyed what you did to Ephras, little mortal. I'm looking forward to seeing what mayhem you stir up here.
I'll let the others know that you've got a way in.
I'm not in yet. I mean, I know you want to do the least amount of work as possible. I totally get that, believe me. But you might want to wait until I actually find a way in and then tell them. But it's fine. I'm sure that I'll find my way in, because I am pretty damn amazing, to be fair. I'm looking for more important things, like these rune stones that I need to collect. So did it give me two different quests, or is that just part of... Yeah. The Citadel must fall. But it must not be allowed to get back up. Does anybody even know that reference anymore? I've fallen and I can't get up? Or is it one of those references that people only know because it's been around so long they don't even know what it's about? Like, I'm curious. I'm honestly curious. Spotted some unusual activity in a cave beyond the graveyard of lost ships. Wanted to find out more, but I thought it was more prudent to report in. If I can avoid the roaming skeletons, make it past the main force, then I can deliver my report to whoever's in charge of the Fighters Guild forces when I get there. Well, looks like you did make it. I think you hate to be the deliverer of bad news, but you died. You're relieved of duty, soldier. Also, I said duty. Again, focusing on the important stuff. Looting shit. Because, hey, again, we might find more recipes. I haven't made anything else for my house yet. I actually haven't even bought my house yet. I think I'm gonna buy the mud home or whatever it is. It's not very expensive, and it's Argonian. So we gotta get the Argonian home first, right? You can't be a race trader and buy a different house. Oh, hello. What did we get? Damn it! Come on, developers. Seriously. That'd have been perfect. Oh well. How about over here? Nope. Ah, missed opportunities. You know what? Maybe I should be developing your games for you. No, probably not. Probably be a disaster. Why am I sneaking? Hello.
And so
I can't teleport very far.
Once more into the breach. I believe the Aeolid King wants you to find a hidden key. Hurry. I think your friends have already made it into the sealed hall. How amusing. The little mortal suspects a trap. You are wise to fear the duplicity of Dremora, but I assure you that you are safe enough. Illusions hide this area from the kin. Just a little trick I recently picked up. Death, most likely. The kin that guard this citadel will try to kill you. It's generally what we do. The old hall you seek is near the main gate. If I were you, and most thankfully I am not, I would make my way there post-haste. Technically, I am helping you, not them. But this constant desire to know the why of things grows tiresome. I don't want to confuse you. Just know that I have a debt to settle. As long as helping you advance is my goal, I will continue to do so.
Well, obviously she's using us, fool.
The look on your face.
I'm Argonian. My looks on my face are limited.
You are dismayed. Why should this truth upset you? You benefit from my assistance, just as I benefit from yours. Patience, little mortal, you shall see. Now off with you. Nothing will come of us standing here.
Alright. For some strange reason, I don't trust you, demon woman. For some strange reason. Come on. Damn it! Again! Game developers, seriously. Don't put this stuff here if there's not little nuggets for me. I need to be rewarded for every small thing I do. Damn it. I'm a gamer. And I deserve it. And I'm entitled. Hello, Dramora Kynbeck. Get on the floor. I haven't changed out my spells. I also haven't played in a while, so that's part of the reason why. Because I was like, I'm not going to change out my spells. I'll just confuse myself even more than I already have. Why am I crackling when I move? That was very bizarre. I haven't really been doing dailies either. I keep saying I'm going to, or at least, you know, do my stable things. Like log in enough to do that, and I keep not doing it. If I logged in all those days that I wasn't recording or whatever, I'd have be just about ready. And I don't like the interrupt. Like, you kind of interrupt that spell, but then it just, like, keeps... I can't, what am I trying to say here? Boom! Damn it, don't stun me, bitch. No, a little bit late for that. Oh, shit. Get both of them dots. Oh, shit. I'm gonna leap out of one fire into the other. Great. Ah, damn it. I keep interrupting that spell. And not in a good way. Because I do know this game has, like, animation canceling shit, which is, frankly, pretty lame. And apparently they were gonna fix it, and then... they were like, nah, you know what? This is way too hard. We're not gonna fix this. So that's great. Wow, we're already at 65% again. Get that done on them. Damn it, I'm trying to cast here. Nope, not her, damn it. Don't be fucking shield bashing me, asshole. Why even bother dotting them? She's almost dead. Just lightning that ass. I'll blame it on being rusty, even though that's almost certainly not it. Damn it. Fuck off. I just want to invade your area here. He's like, oh, well, in that case, you're fine. Free to go. Package for you, sir. Damn it. Almost got it off in time. Whoa. Nice dodge. Into one of my roots, jackass. Let's go this way. Is this the... yeah, this looks like the guild hall. I'm gonna guess, yeah. It's gonna be like, wait a minute. I don't think I've got the prerequisites to unlock that just yet. Get your ass dotted up. I really should cast the mines first. What are you doing? Oh, he can't get over here. Fuck. No, jump over, jackass. Fucking me up here. Yeah, he couldn't get over there, so he was resetting. Damn. Now he can't go nowhere. Except into a coffin. Let's go around the back. Well, there's no back to go around, so let's go around the front. Let's lay the mines first. Probably should have actually made those, like, over here. Them dotted. Whoa, hey! Stop disappearing, asshole. And definitely don't fear me, prick. Alright, maybe either have a bug flying on my forehead or I'm rubbing my head on the mic. It actually could have been the mic thing. Whoa! Oh, almost whooped an ass. Thank you for the heal, though. Go ahead and get the lightning, because I feel like he's gonna be, yep, into lightninging territory very soon. Ram horn the lamp. I love how they just blow up way later. That's awesome. Was that? Oh, pork. Sure, I'll take the pork. Oh, speaking of pork. We have that gruel we could eat, which probably has no actual pork in it. Unlike hot dogs. Which have pork, lips, and assholes. But you know what? You could put... you could say whatever you want in hot dogs. Lips and assholes. I don't give a damn. As long as it tastes that good, I'm down with it. Oh, did that That didn't delete it, did it? Did it delete the ward? I don't think that's the term we want to use. Huh? Okay. That was way easier than I thought it was going to be. I thought there'd be like multiple wards and shit. Sup, Captain Arrak?
The walk through that tunnel wasn't pleasant. I never realized how much I hate cramped and crowded spaces.
She says from the inside
anyway,
of a tin can.
Thanks for coming through for us. I was worried we were going to be trapped in here. Now we do what we do best. We fight. King Dinar is upstairs. You should go and speak to him while we surprise the Dremora. They won't know what hit them.
Surprise, Dremora. Oh, no, you guys shouldn't have. Is it an invasion? Oh, God, you guys, come on. This is embarrassing. You didn't have to do this. I like how they're actually filing out. Am I going back this? No, that's not right. Oh, shit. Caldwell, hello again.
My old chum, my bosom companion, my comrade in arms. How long has it been? I missed you terribly. By the way, what took you so long? The king is upstairs. He wants to speak to you. I'm preparing myself to dazzle the enemy. I'll cut them to ribbons, I promise you. Just need a moment to buff the old breastplate. The enemy expects a certain amount of resplendence from a hero, and I shall not disappoint.
I don't know how much you can buff a leather chest piece. Hope you're not becoming a deserter. That sounds kind of cowardly, Cadwell. I hope that's not the case.
Oh, Dremora, something. You can ask him yourself. He's right upstairs. For a king, he mumbles a lot. Lovely crown he's got there. Rather dashing, isn't it? I wonder where I can get one of those.
You could take it off of his corpse.
I knew you'd be able to deactivate the wards.
Pay the iron
the
price.
The Fighters Guild troops have already begun our two-pronged attack. The fighters will draw the attention of the Dremora while you go to the upper city. For the mages to utilize their guild hall's portal, you need to get it working. Find the four portal stones and activate them. Then the mages can join the fray. As Galerion pointed out, the old guild hall portals are designed to move people and material quickly. More efficient and less draining than personal teleport spells. And, of course, they can arrive en masse. Just what we need to surround the enemy.
En masse. Is that the correct way to say that? I'm not sure. I'm actually not sure. Because I always pronounced it kind of the hillbilly way, is en masse. But I did try to, like, give a little flourish to the latter part. En masse, so it's not just mass. En masse. Oh god, that's awful. I'm sorry, northern people? Yankees? Y'all have the worst fucking accents, especially if you're from Boston. Oh my god. And I say that as someone who has Yankee relatives. Like, half my tree is Yanks. Alright, spoiled food. Sweet. But, yeah. Your accents are god awful. Please stop doing it. You got a dollar for some water? I gotta give it to my mother. Ugh. Good lord. There is not a human being alive that doesn't cringe at that accent. And I come from the South, and Southern accents are often very horrific. But they're not even close to being on the level of those awful Boston accents. Okay, I see a road on the minimap there. So let's go over there. They really should have had a minimap by default in this game. Again, I kinda get why they didn't. Yeah, take a breather, it's fine. It's not like we're fighting for the survival of our realm. Just relax, don't overexert yourself. Oh, even the captain's taking a break. Well, you're setting a good example for your men. Good job. Let's talk to this nerd.
We've got to stop them.
That's what she said? Don't worry. I'll do it. See, I'm still not 100% sure if that dot lands on multiples. You see, it was on that person, but not the first one we killed. I don't know. Okay, I've got to move the mic just slightly because I keep rubbing my head on it. Damn it, little wobble bit. Alright, they're just gonna keep spawning, F that. Alright, you're doing good work. God damn it. I hate not being able to interact shit just because you've got the aggro. Shit's annoying as fuck. I've been playing some Assassin's Creed and they do that all the fucking time. It's so terrible. Alright, hurry up and kill them so I can get to the goddamn door. Nice. Level 3 on the Daedric Mines. And just in case somebody was wondering, and they probably were not, I will not be the, whatever you call it stuff. Assassin's Creed stuff will not be on the channel. It's a game club thing. We do a real life game club with some friends. Yes, we are enormous nerds. Come on, jackass. Give me some health back. Eh. Got back at 75%. Not too bad. Is that a sky shard? Or is that just an effect to trick me? That seems a little too obvious. Even though that's the same effect, or damn close. Yeah, it's just an effect by an asshole video game. Oh shit. You guys about to get wrecked. I'm trying to help, pal. He might probably doesn't even need my fucking help. I'm gonna put my dots on everything. I'm gonna spread my love. Oh, shit. Oh. Yeah, they murdered the shit out of that group, so obviously did not need my help. Alright, let's find some more of these things. Oh, there's one. Next to the statues. Yeah, statues. They're definitely not people who got turned into stone. The artist was just really messed up. Come on. We're right on the border where the quest says they are. That person's just hanging out in the sky. Kind of showing off. What the hell? Oh. Just a person. Alright, where the hell are more of these things? Where are more of these things? Ah! Ha 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 ha! Ah! This is why I'm not popular. Okay, get your ass. Nope. Bloody. Where are the other crystals? God damn you. Nope, don't get too close. Oh, there's one. Well then, I guess we are getting too close. Again, I should really be doing that first. Immobilize. Damn it. Stop fearing me. Well, I want you to fear me, but not like that. Fear me. I'm aware. Ooh, yeah, you like that shit, bitch? Nope, not that one. Damn stamina. We get all the health back. Oh yeah, ended up at 92%. Because I am the best sorcerer probably that's ever lived. One more stone. Zero stones, zero crates. Oh nice, level 5 mage guild. From that book, thank you very much. And yes, I know I've done the zero stone, zero crates thing many times. And we'll do it many more times most likely because I'm not very creative. Alright, where's this last damn stone? Get the hell over there. It's in a small area that... God damn it. It's the same spot I just about got stuck in before. I feel like we're doubling back around into these areas we've been in. Oh, wow! The other one was hidden in plain sight. Brilliant. Alright, so this time... Summon the Kraken. Ahem. Drop that. Get them dotted up. That one's already dead before I can even get the dot on this other one. He's doing some pretty good damage now. Feels like. The old Atronach. Do I use this on this or the door? Okay. I mean, the big glowing thing was a hint, but restore the portal stones. Okay, I'll just stick it wherever it fits. And first, let's check in these rooms to make sure there's not some shit I need to take. We got a dwarven curios. Somebody drop that into their chest of drawers. Damn it, folks, give me skills. I got bills to pay. Oh, can't loot the skulls. More stuff. A crystal would be nice. Leveling crystal thingy watcher. Don't think that's gonna happen though. Ooh, we got a recipe for... Oh, and a crafting motif. I think I might have that motif though. Nord style. Well, I've heard about Nords in the Nord style. Not my type. But, you know, hey, live your life however you want. You freak-ass Nords. But I was ready to go through that portal.
You
came right
again,
out of that pink happy place.
Friend. Well done! With the Dremora caught between my powerful mages and King Dinar's relentless fighters, they won't know which way to turn. The Mages Guild and the Fighters Guild will complete the conquest of the Citadel, but we need someone to storm the Pyramid Stronghold and deal with the leader of this installation, Volkanaz Saris. That someone, my friend, is you. Your common vernacular aside, that is indeed the critical task. Volkanaz Saris has a key to the labyrinth. Eliminating the Volkanaz and obtaining that key are critical components to our success here. Your curiosity knows no bounds. Very well, ask away. Part of Molag Bal's stronghold. It's a maze of tunnels that lead to the endless stair. No doubt the path is littered with traps and dangers, but we must push on. Cadwell tells us that the portal to the planar vortex awaits us at the endless stair. As far as I can tell, he's a trusted servant of Molag Bal. Not only does he command the forces of this citadel, but he also has access to the Dark Lord himself.
Okay. He's whitelisted on his email list, so that's good. Looks like a healing well. I could click on it and get some healing.
Make it go away.
You having an episode, son? You need to call your parents, have them come pick you up? Alright, see if there's anything over here just real fast. I'm not seeing anything. Alright, not gonna spend a lot of time. Because I actually considered stopping the video, but from the sound of it, we're probably pretty close to the end of this part of the quest. I've given up on saying, like, oh, it sounds like we're about done with the main quest. I'm done saying that. Because every time I say it, we've got, like, another several more hours. Find the pyramid entrance. Well, that looks very pyramid entrancey. Gigantic hole in the wall with a big door. Ah, hello.
Only those of Daedric blood may enter the pyramid, little mortal. I told you that you'd need my help. A Daedric ritual locks this door, and only a willing offering of kin blood will open it. I am your key to Volkanaz Saris. You are my key to vengeance. My clan was destroyed, erased from this existence. And the hand that orchestrated that destruction was Volkanaz Saris. He thought my clan was a threat to his power. Whatever the right or wrong of it, Saris must pay for what he did. That I cannot do, little mortal. If the Volkanaz is banished by my hand, I will lose honor and standing. If you kill him, however, I remain true to my word. And Saris abides in the darkness with my lost clan until Cold Harbor allows him to return.
Alright, let's go murder the shit out of this guy. I like how she's like, wait, I need to perform the ritual. Nah, I'm good. Oh, it's gonna go in. They actually just replaced it with an automatic door. They got tired of the whole blood sacrifice thing, so got dragged on a little bit. Felt a little bit overkill, a little bit overly dramatic. Also insanely unsanitary. I want to run through the middle of this. Yeah, hell yeah. Demon sparks and weird pillars coming out in the middle of nowhere. That's fine, just run through it. It's completely... Oh, God.
Joe's bones. What is that thing?
I'm going to guess it's Titan Degenix. It's also about to get its ass stomped on. Is also what it is. Yeah, you guys hold aggro. No, I said hold aggro, not lose it. Whoa, shit. God damn it. Whoop, easy, easy. Oh, nice. Oh, I actually think I healed on accident there. Hey, 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 you want to pull this piece of shit off of me? Thank you. Go ahead and use that as well. Swap back around. Oh, hey, you took all the freaking damage. Took my fun away of chain lightning his ass. Assholes. Hello. How you doing? About to dot your ass. Bam.
Mortal fools, duped by an outcast kid. I will take great pleasure in ending your lives.
What was that? Can't hear you over the lightning and shit that's eating away at your life. Damn it. Stop hitting me with stuff, prick. It's time for the lightning. Boom. And some other stuff too. Ah, shit.
Most useful weapon, little mortal. Take the labyrinth key. With my thanks.
Oh god, she's blowing up. So wait a minute. I kind of missed what she was saying there, so I have to rewatch the video. But she said something about how, like, yeah, you know, I technically didn't kill him, even though she actually was attacking him. But, she still gets punished, I guess, which, you know, kind of makes sense, sort of.
Reckoning, I have waited a long time to send Sirius into the darkness. Allow me to save this moment, little mortal. What possible interest could that be to you, little mortal? Let me guess. You're worried now that I will order my kin to destroy you. I assure you, a change in leadership can be a time of confusion. No harm will come to you or yours, for now. Kin do not die. Sirius has been banished to the darkness. Long ago, our clans were locked in war. Sirius, through treachery, banished my clan. Everyone but me. I accepted a blood oath to remain free, promising that my hand would never harm him. I remained true to my oath. I helped you enter the pyramid. Nothing more. Indeed, the ignominy of a mortal sending Sirius to the darkness was most gratifying. My goal was revenge. I have no interest in your squabbles. Understand, little mortal, a kin's desire to spill mortal blood never ebbs, even if we don't always act upon it. I am what I am.
I
will smile as I take your life.
Try it, biatch. Alright, Dremora. Oh, so yeah, I guess her people now are unbanished because she kicked his ass. Also, okay, few things. How in the hell are you going to be a demon and accept a thing that's so specific that says... she cannot kill her by her hand. I mean, obviously, that's a gigantic loophole that demons themselves make these contracts with these giant loopholes. How did he fall for that? What a dumbass. Let's open this war chest. Get our goodies. Oh. Oh, a key. Great. Always what I wanted from a chest. A key. All right. find the Gilgalagrian. Hello, Dremora. Dremora, Dremora. Wait, yeah, see? Dremora, Dremora. Okay. That's a song, right? With a key. Akira? Shakira. Akira is a really bad anime. Oh no! Oh no, he made fun of Akira. Dislike video. But come on, Akira sucked. Like, again, I think I've talked about this in this series before, but come on. Like, yes, it was revolutionary for its time, I'm sure, blah, blah, blah. But dude, giant baby thing that encompasses everything while yelling a weird pronunciation of Canada. Like, what the hell's wrong, Japan? You got problems. You got serious problems. All right, hopefully he's out here because I don't want to reload that place. It looks like he is, if the arrow is to be believed. And, you know, generally, it is to be believed. There he is. Now, I thought they might be talking about something. They want to interrupt.
I hope you brought the key. We're ready to make the final push, but we're finished if we can't get inside. This is our last chance to save our world. It's all or nothing now. How odd that the Dremora aided us against her kin in Molag Bal. She must have had a powerful thirst for vengeance. Anyway, it appears as if we are once again in your debt. Thank you, my brave friend. Our forces have gathered and are ready to move. We need to find the planar vortex and
we're gonna close out of that.
Was able to recover the key to the labyrinth, or all our efforts will have been for naught.
Yeah, I just was talking to you about it, jackass. Jesus, I thought my memory was bad. But anyway, yeah, we're gonna wrap her up there. Thank you guys for watching. Obviously, next video we will be talking to him again with the. Talking to him and moving on to the next step of our main story quests. And barring anything unusual, I will say almost certainly the next few videos will be focusing on doing the main quest. I don't see any diversions coming up. So thank you guys for watching. Thanks again to Travesty for your continued support on Patreon. I very much appreciate it. Make sure you guys follow me on Twitter. Leave comments in the comment section below, and I'll see you next time.